Kansas anymore.
I'm walking here.
You read too many comic books.
Some people just got faces that stick in your mind.
Live from the Kodak Theater at Hollywood and Highland in Los Angeles, California.
Film nomination.
Thank you.
that film nomination.
We are the head of the filmy.
You have to go your home.
Oh, cute, Miguelito. But Mani Melda is right. You have to return to the land of the living.
I don't want to go back to the world of the living.
You have to go home or else you stay here forever.
You are not dead. You do not to be here.
It's true, Miguelito. Whatever the reasons, you are here.
Miguel, go home.
Okay, go home, but on the condition that they lend my arms again. Remember me.
Best Superhero Film Nomination.
Vamos a nuestro viaje soñado.
Sí, qué emoción. Al fin iremos a Nueva Zelanda.
Chicas, espérenme, voy a llamar a la persona que nos va a recibir y nos va a ayudar allá.
Sí, tómate tu tiempo, pero no te tardes que nos va a dejar el vuelo.
Chicas, un gusto conocerlas. Voy a ser su intérprete en este viaje.
El día de hoy nos vamos a encontrar con una nativa, la cual nos va a enseñar sobre esta cultura. Kata, we're here. Come here, please.
Nice to meet you. I'm here to teach us about my culture.
Hello. Thank you.
Bueno, ella dijo que es un gusto conocerles y está aquí para enseñarles sobre su cultura.
El gusto es de nosotras y estamos ansiosas de que nos enseñes esta cultura.
She's Diana, and she says, nice to meet you too. And they are so anxious for hear you and learn about this culture.
Okay, let's start. First of all, I have Cape Renga, that is a meeting point between sea and ocean. Second is the Waiheke Island, an island paradise to escape from the city. And the final one is Queenstown, is a New Zealand adventure or is adventure capital. Hello? Ah, okay. Okay. Thank you. Oh, girls, I'm so sorry. I have an emergency, so I need to leave in. But remember that studying English is very, very important, and that it will help you and help you in your future and in your opportunities. So bye, girl. Thanks.
What's happened? Oh, chao, chicas. Me tengo que ir con Kata.
Ahora, ¿qué hacemos, chicas? Usemos una aplicación e intentemos comunicarnos con alguien que nos pueda ayudar.
Chicas, no funciona la aplicación.
Usemos lo que aprendimos en el colegio.
Sí, chicas, vamos y hablamos con ese nativo, ¿no?
Hello, my name is Julie.
Can you help?
Yes, sure.
I am question. You know the restaurant Lower Hill?
Oh, girls, I'm so sorry. I'm eager to get out of my world. Bye.
Ahora, ¿qué hacemos? Deberíamos llamar a Nayara.
Hola, Nice, necesitamos tu ayuda. Hemos tratado de comunicarnos con todos. Nadie nos entiende. Estamos perdidas, no sabemos qué hacer. Porfa, ayúdanos.
I'm sorry, I didn't know to need help. Oh, Diana, qué pena, no puedo hablar contigo.
Do you like communicate in a country that only speak English? And you don't speak English?
Not worry. The alternative is learn English.
Come to this school psychopedagogical acacia.
Support from a native speaker to improve your class.
Best Animated Short Film Nomination.
Enter his brother.
Cat boy.
Go kill him. If your kid pays my brother, the king going to bet you.
And you wouldn't strike this man, would you? Remember, if he smites you on one cheek, offer him the other.
For retreat.
Oh well, I bet you not this thing home.
imagination.
Hello, I am Luciana. I am 2 years.
On your marks.
On your marks.
Stretch your arms.
Stretch your arms. 1, 2, 3.
Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. On your marks.
On your marks.
Stretch your arms.
Stretch your arms.
Make a fist.
Make a fist. 1, 2, 3.
Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. On your marks.
On your marks.
Stretch your arms.
Stretch your arms.
Make a fist.
Make a fist.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up. 1, 2, 3.
Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Marks.
On your marks.
Stretch your arms.
Stretch your arms.
Make a fist.
Make a fist.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Raise your shoulders.
Raise your shoulders. 1, 2, 3.
Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. On your marks.
On your marks.
Stretch your arms.
Stretch your arms.
Make a fist.
Make a fist.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Raise your shoulders.
Raise your shoulders.
Head up.
Head up. 1, 2, 3.
Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. On your marks.
On your marks.
Stretch your arms.
Stretch your arms.
Make a fist.
Make a fist.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Raise your shoulders.
Raise your shoulders.
Head up.
Head up.
Tail out.
Tail out. 1, 2, 3.
Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. On your marks.
On your marks.
Stretch your arms.
Stretch your arms.
Make a fist.
Make a fist.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Raise your shoulders.
Raise your shoulders.
Head up.
Head up.
Tail out.
Tail out.
Penguin feet.
Penguin feet. 1, 2, 3.
Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. On your marks.
On your marks.
Stretch your arms.
Stretch your arms.
Make a fist.
Make a fist.
Thumbs up.
Thumbs up.
Raise your shoulders.
Raise your shoulders.
Head up.
Head up.
Tail out.
Tail out.
Penguin feet.
Penguin feet.
Tongue out.
Tongue out. 1, 2, 3.
Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah. Choo choo wah, choo choo wah, choo choo wah, wah wah.
Best Action Film Nomination.
Thank you.
the kingdom with a lot of awaited information for you, the girls of Camelot. We have you confirming that you want to attend the concert offered by the royal family. Remember that the winner will be wife of Príncipe Zelan and his new king. The names are the following is Margot, Tilly, Violet.
I can't believe that many women will fight each other for the simple fact of being with a royal man.
Mara, you are one of the chosen one.
What? I'm not going to attend the Circus de Cala contest.
Mara, you can know that it is not an option, but a love and tradition from years ago.
Next, you are Margot. Cause number 5. What ability you possess?
Mental abilities.
One of the strong ones. Come in, Pedro. To hold the captain.
Thank you.
I see you're not excited about being possible future heir to the kingdom.
Compared with the others, it's not my greatest desire.
Main either. I am more intrigued by the secrets to the castle or King Clarkson way be having. Do you know that this contest where Queen Clarissa participated? Many the participants mysteriously disappeared.
Ladies, on thinking your clothes are dressed necessary for any occasion, at 6 o'clock dinner begins to Clary, the rulers of the concert. One time.
Good afternoon, ladies. For me, it is a pleasure to live with this beautiful group of ladies. I am Príncipe Zelan, future heir to the throne and possible husband of some lucky girl. I hope to meet each of you and that the best one wins.
Rulers, 1. They might not leave the kingdom. You might not be outside your dormitories after 9 o'clock p.m. 2. They might not communicate with their families from this time on. 3. You must have access to every enterprise wishes. 4. And the most important, you might not go near the north wing of the castle for any reason. If you break any details, rulers, you will have to face the consequence.
There is something that doesn't fit from this place.
That's all we need. A pretty boy of mommy and daddy.
What do you say, miss?
Welcome to the first eliminating chance. Communication will be the key to win this chance. Two people will not be able to observe. Only one member of the group will be the vision from the sky.
Okay, girls. Turn right and then left. From there you will find two paths. I have really indicated which one to follow.
Let's go for the prize.
What is this?
It's everything okay?
Don't worry. Follow the path on your left and we will reach the finish line.
Well, Mickey girls.
Very well, quiet girl. The prize you will be awarded is your family's half dinner. In addition to his, the prize will choose one of you to have a romantic dinner.
I hope he doesn't say my name.
I hope he says my name. So that I can have all information out him in the kingdom.
Don't care if they choose me. I'm much more interested in money.
After discussions with the committee, the winner of dinner is Mara.
No.
You will tell me about anything
you find suspicious?
Well, I don't think we had a good impression when we met. My name is Brian Salan. I'm possible your future husband.
Before you continue with this farce, I want to clarify that my feelings toward you are not exactly of love. I will say that it's quite the opposite.
I like to talk about your powers. You think I am not smart, but I could tell that at dinner you tried to enter my mind, right?
If you are as smart as you say you are, you will already know the answer to your question. I just didn't want to get in trouble. But here the real question is, how do you know I tried to get into your mind?
If you are so smart, you will know I won't answer your question. I'd be interested to know how far you have come with your powers.
But why are you so scared? You can't tell the truth because your kings won't let you. You're so afraid of it.
I will tell you everything I know. But I cannot trick the people of Camelot. And especially you. My parents are very strict. And if I say something, my life could be in danger.
Don't worry, I didn't mean to hurt you. I know how it feels to be forced to do something you don't want. But don't worry, you can count on my full support.
Thank you for interesting. Believe me, if this did not put you astray, I will tell you. Thank you very much for this dinner. I had a very nice time with you. Bye.
Wait.
Girls, we are in danger, but don't worry about me, our suspicions were true. Run north, there you will find the answer to the dark secrets of the kingdom.
Charlotte, we have to go!
I will watch that no one comes. You look for the necessary information.
Okay, I'll take care of it. Take this memory. Be careful on the bridge.
Mara. I was running fond of you, but you had to ruin everything by sticking your nose into things that don't curse on you.
I swear, will you pay for everything?
You think I am afraid of you? Because of true skills you have? You are so deluded.
What do you do to me?
You know to save my skin.
End of the simulation.
What?
Excuse me, who is it that can tell?
I am Mariana.
No, esa no fue la pregunta que te hizo, pero no te preocupes que yo me encargo. This hotel in the center of Bogotá on the 10th with 20 seats.
Do you enjoy the situation like 10th? Do you sit to learn English? Don't worry, don't grind, we come try.
With our study methods, you will learn and have fun at the same time without realizing it.
I speak in English, are you?
Hello, welcome to Cielo again.
No entiendo.
Ella dijo, hola. Bienvenida a Cielo Jeans.
¿Dónde aprendiste a hablar inglés?
She said, where did you learn to speak English?
Ante el Pico Pago, con la Acacia School.
En el colegio psicopedagógico La Acacia.
Hello, Alexa. Welcome to Cielo Jeans.
Can you sell me jeans?
Yes, of course. I offer you those the finest and colors.
Can we play hide and seek? What do you do? Can you play?
Entiendo lo que me dices. ¿Qué idioma es ese?
Ay, perdón, pensé que hablabas inglés. Te estaba diciendo que si querías jugar conmigo.
Sí, sí quiero.
Pero primero te voy a hacer una pregunta. ¿Tú quieres aprender inglés?
Sí, sí quiero, porque en mi colegio no me enseñan inglés.
Entonces, ven, acompáñame al Colegio Psicopedagógico La Acacia. Allá te enseñarán inglés. ¡Vamos!
Great, I see. Learn English.
Will you do come to the Psicopedagógico School Acacia? She will teach you English and you will not be confused.
Bye! Visit this very good school.
I like the psychopedagogical because they teach very well.
I like the psychopedagogic because I learn very fast.
I like psychopedagogic because I learn new vocabulary.
I like the psychopedagogic because my children learn more.
Subscribe your child to the psychopedagogic that he learns English effective and faster.
Best Old West Film Nomination.
West, sí.
Will, silence criminals. Hello, Andres. How have you been? Let's go and have a coffee.
Let's go.
Laura, take care of my keys.
Okay.
I'm not going to lose you.
Let's have coffee at the Julio store.
Oh yeah, that coffee is delicious.
This is damn, I really have. My expenses, they are very noisy.
I totally agree.
Where am I going?
Let's record some TikToks to clear our minds.
Okay.
From the radio on a Saturday, and I won't be long. Gotta paint my nails, put my high heels on a Saturday. And
meanwhile,
doesn't stop it, that policy man. But hey, let's stop taking and run away. Laura, Reyes, Laura, Reyes, please open the door.
Oh, yes, I just pushed the mini!
It's a mini. Can I borrow you, Laura, please?
No!
Okay, we'll take it later. Okay, let's go.
Oh! Go!
Much later.
Too bad we ran out of rest.
Yes, one and only job.
I can't hear. My good! The good away! Let's run! Ouch! I hurt me, but a cord was me more. Ugh. Hey! Look at them there!
Where?
Yes.
You want one? We know auntie.
Oh look, I didn't hear they come.
Oh my gosh! Run to find a place to hide.
Oh look, behind this is nobody I will find us.
Well, Tom, Outilin, Tatilin.
We are very far.
No, I heard them.
Don't have them here.
Oh, the girl and my friend! He wants to have a coffee with Hot Mario.
Andres! Laura escaped us!
Here, Andres and Natalia, I'm going to look out for Laura.
Okay! Are going to scold us?
No, yeah, it's me. I have the case.
Hurry, they are going to discover us.
Guess what? I got a card. Get on! Fast!
Not again! We go! Look! Cine! Andres!
Daniela, you better be coming for you.
Stop there!
We have no escape. Go to the jungle.
To be continued.
Best Musical Production Nomination.
Oh no! I forget my homework. What should I do?
Don't worry. You have time. Let's do it.
Oh no! I forgot to wash the dishes. What should I do?
Don't worry.
Let's watch them. I will help you.
Oh no! My bedroom is a mess. What should I do?
Don't worry. Let's clean it better.
Oh no! How I do the English notebook? How I do?
Don't worry. Let's look for your English notebook.
Don't worry. Let's turn off and turn on the modem.
Everybody, look at the soloist.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase!
Switch places and look at another soloist or the same one.
Hakuna Matata.
Ain't no passing craze.
Everybody get ready. Brush off your arm.
No worries.
No flies on me. Other side. Truckin'.
It's our problem free.
Now both fingers. Hands down. Walk in a circle.
Matata.
Here's a little dance. Lift your hand. Flick, flick, flick. Points, step, snap. Again. Step, touch. Flick, flick, flick. Points, step, snap. And other side. Chucking. Both hands. And down. Circle. And we lean. Lean. Just sing big ahs. Now, like we had a conversation. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna
Matata.
And for the rest of your days.
Truckin'.
It's our problem free.
Both fingers. Now half the group has a conversation and the others do the dance. Flips. Repeat. Half the group is having a conversation, and the rest of us flick flicks. Now you can switch if you'd like to. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata. Get ready for the tug of war. And
I say Hakuna. You say Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata.
And waving your friends.
Tata.
Get together.
Best English Lesson Nomination.
I have classes at 6:30 and I am always late.
We are going to help you plan a daily routine.
Get up at 5:20 and make your bed. 5:30, take a shower.
5:30, get dressed and have breakfast at 5:06.
Brush your teeth 26:25 inter class.
After class, he has lunch at 1:30 in the afternoon, and at 2:00 he brushes his.
Costumes Design Nomination.
Yes, I finished my mom's homework. I am free. Oh no, I am hungry. What two clothes I do?
Don't worry, let's listen to some music and start the most urgent song. I will help you.
Yes, I finished to swim. I am free. Oh no, I have to mop. My mop is broke to a ride. What shall I do?
Don't worry, next time, why not? The blood I will get you.
This is the most beautiful picture that I have got.
Don't worry, let's go behind you, homie. You can't do it, I will help you.
Ian and excellent, scum and friend. Oh no, Mark and dog, dog in mount, and what in your loop?
Don't worry, that's someone you think you let's know pick well. Up the clothes. I will help you.
The you turn this is my favorite movie. I am free. Oh no! I forgot the bag! What should I do?
Don't worry. Let's stand now. And because your suitcase, I will help you.
When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got trouble, and I got them too. There isn't anything we wouldn't do for you. We stick together, see it through. Cause you got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am, big and stronger too, maybe, but none of them will ever love you the way I do. It's me and you, boy, and as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me.
Muchachos, he visto muchas promociones en internet. ¿Qué les parece si nos vamos a viajar juntos?
A mí me gusta la idea. Me encantaría ir a Europa. ¿Qué opinan ustedes de eso?
A mí me encantaría ir a visitar el Estadio Wembley. Eso queda en Londres, ¿qué les parece?
Me parece genial.
Yo siempre lo quise visitar.
Por fin vamos a poder viajar juntos.
Bueno, pero hay que apurarnos para llegar al aeropuerto.
Sí, muchachos, no queremos perder el vuelo.
Obvio.
Good morning, guys. Welcome to the city of London. Could I have your passports? Don't worry, this is a written process. It's not a bad thing. I feel like they are saying something.
Yes, the situation is too strange and it will take them to the office.
Uy, no entender la situación.
Hello, Paul Ice. You are talking to Uniqua, Migration Agent. Requesting a presence at the Migration Office.
At this moment, the Purple Eyes are on their way.
Colombia, we from Colombia.
¿Ustedes son de Colombia?
Sí, son amigos de vacaciones.
¿Están tramando algo?
No, solo no les entendía.
The immigration agents make a recommendation to them so that it does not happen to them again.
Speaking English at the airport is essential if you want to travel safely. In addition, mastering the English language opens doors for you on a professional level and helps you interact in areas where Spanish is not the language in common with other people.
Speaking English at the airport is essential, whatever point you are on the map. It will be very useful for you to communicate. Check schedules via plane ticket board. Talk with other passengers and even with airline representatives.
Speaking English at the airport is essential if you're traveling for personal or work reasons. It is because in any city of the world, the English language will be the point of contact with other people, and it will depend on whether you can request information, help, or make a claim. For example, Underberry English will open many doors for you. In this case, those of the plane.
Best Silent Film Nomination.
negras.
¡Nos enfoca!
¡Tui! ¡Turu! ¡Ya! ¡Avance!
Best Animation Shortcut Film Nomination.
This is the day of three rush of cyberlords who will be having a drink and talking during the life upside down.
I'm sorry, my friend. It was my fault. I shouldn't have let you drive. Anyway, it was a crazy night, no? I'm sorry, my friend. I'm sorry. Call it be tough if you come. It's already too late. I'm coming, but I'm fine. Thank you. And you?
Thanks. Well, do like a drink?
Yes, thanks.
Deal me a life about yourself.
There is not much talk about me. Rather, tell me you.
No, they just buy me a kind. You have a drink. Do you want another?
But, thank you.
Do you like? I think why country is less worried.
Okay, but I pay for everything.
This is the final of this story. We are learning what the consequences of being irresponsible are. But now, come the question. Did you learn your lesson? Why come to? If you want to commit suicide without anyone criticizing you for it, drink a little cup, have a call in your veins, grab a car and jump down a ravine. Better know, but real moral, if you had beer and a little and drink, don't drive and try to ask someone to drive your home.
Best Film Nomination.
The five men nominated in this category delivered resonating, evocative, and captivating performances. Here are the nominees for performance by an actor in a leading role.
Long for the boy in the head.
Shoot up when the clock is strike. The three, you will no longer be with us. If McFly, the arrow. You will serve the coyotes as food. The common time. It seems that your death is approaching.
Triangle.
I throw back everything to fix this man.
Well, you truth, but
no.
Before Daniel, you are under arrest for murder and robbery from the authorities. Do you have something to say?
I hate this town.
Michelle Alejandra Ruiz González. I am going to introduce you the wild animals. I am a giraffe. I am tall and I have a long neck. I am a monkey. I can clean and dress. I am small. That's why a bear can rest at ease
with just the bare necessities. Hello, my name is Dilak. I'm going to introduce you the wild animals.
I am a rooster. I am a bee. Deep. I'm Jakam Edwin.
Hello, my name is Nicole Pinilla. I am going to introduce you the white animals. I am a giraffe. I am black and white. And I can run.
They'll come to you.
I am a tiger. I am orange and black.
And I can run fast. Hello, I am one. This is Will. We have to get to a tree. This is
called Big Snatch. I am gray and brown. I like bananas. Yes. Hello, my name is Juan Camilo. I am going to introduce you the wild animals. I am a bear. I am big and I can catch fish to air. I am a girl. I own and I like in cold places.
Hello, my name is Saya Forero. It and go to the introduction. You the big animals.
I am a snake. I have a gold. Scales.
Hello, my name is Lizette Arango, exposition with animals. I am gorilla. It have good eyebit body and they can in what? Bye bye.
My name is Sarai Hill.
Hello, my name is Bruno.
Goodbye, see you later, my friend.
I mean a bear necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.